Hello friends, welcome back to new episode. Today's topic: how to share the content folder on network drive in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. Did you know? By default, catalog and specs are normally saved in the local content folder of AutoCAD Plant 3D. If multiple users need to work on same AutoCAD Plant 3D project in office, then it is suitable to have the shared content folder on shared network drive. For sharing the content folder on network drive, perform the following steps. Copy the whole content folder from one local workstation to a shared network location. By default, the AutoCAD Plant 3D content folder is saved in C drive. It depends on which version of AutoCAD Plant 3D is installed. Provide administrator or minimum modifying rights to project admin who needs to create and modify specs and catalogs in content folder. All other users who will use this content folder need minimum reading rights. Open the spec editor on each team member workstation and change modify shared content folder path. Change the path from local content folder to network drive content folder. See our detailed video on how to change shared content folder path in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Link is in the I button. Today's tip: project admin should do all the specs and catalogs related work directly on network drive content folder. Close and reopen AutoCAD Plant 3D to see newly added catalog components in tool palette. Real-time update of tool palette symbols is not supported. That's all for today's episode.